the only thing left to eat was Freddy's dust.
Yippee!
Not home free yet. His fate was now in the hands of time. Ninety-nine little bugs in the code. Take one down, patch it around. 140 little bugs in the code. On the bright side, he was small again. This time, he also made some friends. And learned a few new tricks. there was a new sheriff in town. Nobody could escape his justice. Rumor has it that even the lead went running. Freddy seemed to enjoy the past. Way too much, if you ask me. Ouch! Ouch! If it wasn't for all the tumbleweed... If it wasn't for all the tumbleweed, I... If it wasn't for all the... If it wasn't for all the tumbleweed, I fear Freddy would have stayed indefinitely. Ready, Freddy? This time, it wasn't me. No, really. Freddy had changed. His face might have been limited to my monitor. His face might have been limited to my monitor, but his ambitions were towards the network. Freddy, are you there? I asked softly.